Rosie! Daddy's coming!
Had another seizure. There's a village nearby.
I had high hopes for you, but you became a plague. To yourself, to this village. It's the father's duty to guide his children. If one starts to act unruly, father has to punish that child. After all these years, you're still that scared little kid.
What? Are you nuts? You don't make any sense.
Don't talk.
This place is starting to freak me out. this place. God, my memory is hazy. Who's doing this?
Rosie!
What am I saying? That's my daughter's name.
No!
Rosie! Stop! Stop! Please! No! Rosie! First that monster, and now a crazy woman. What the hell is going on here?
Thank you. wasn't there, but his wife and daughter are dead.
He can't run away.
He'll pay for what he's done.
We'll get him. He can't run away.
Don't worry. We will.
He's coming this way. I can't be seen. This place feels familiar. I've been here before.
My head hurts.
Shut up!
Don't want to hurt you. It's not my fault.
Shut up!
Voices. Who are they? A cane. mine. I'm sure of it.
Shit! Oh, shit!
He's dead!
Father!
Where are you?
What is this shit?
Another token from that crazy preacher.
Father!
I have to get out of here quickly. Chasing me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Shit! God damn you, monster!
Oh God! Is it gone?
Aves virtutem et servasti, verbum muem et non negasti nomen meum. Si opera tua ecedeti coram te ostium perdon quod nemo pod escludere quiam unicam aves...
Say it with a loud voice. Worthy is the lamb that has slain to receive power.
It's the crazy preacher.
Wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. Say it! Say it!
What?
Alright,
alright, man.
Worthy
is the lamb that was slain to receive power,
and riches,
and wisdom, and strength, and honor.
Worthy is the lamb
that
was slain to receive power, and riches.
Alright, alright. I'll go. Where am I?
Please.
What is it doing
don't
here?
Don't hurt me. Please. Help me. Help me. Please. Don't hurt me.
No. Why would I hurt you?
Please.
I don't even know where I am. I just want to find my daughter. My wife.
I have a daughter too, but nobody cares.
Your daughter?
I don't even know if she's alive. I have a daughter too. I have a daughter too. I have a daughter. I have a daughter. I have a daughter.
Oh God.
I have a daughter.
I better hurry. Why did you disobey Father? Everyone knows what happens when you run away from the cult.
prophecy. Time for your cult and all the slaughtering, but not for me and Mother. Cult's only prophecy is eternal damnation of Wakefield. Made as a reminder to Smith's descendants of their responsibility to humanity, and you turned it into a key to enter your chambers of sin.
Thank you.
going on? What happened to that woman? Why am I here? It's cold. Jackson, you're still alive. Father, what's going on here?
You were never really capable of doing anything. You were never really capable. But today, there is a chance to change. He's a traitor to the cult. He's a traitor to the cult. He's a traitor to kill him.
I can't.
Mr. Smith, sorry, please.
I can't do this.
Sorry.
My son is a coward.
Sorry. What?
I said take his gun.
I'm sorry.
Point the gun at him. Shoot. Shoot, you son of a whore.
No, please. No.
Shoot him! Shoot, bastard, or I'll kill your girl! 10, 9.
What are you doing, Dad?
8, 7. Your time is running out. Looks like you don't care about your daughter. 4, 3, 2, 1. See?
Please,
he just cares about himself. This is what happens when you show mercy to a traitor, boy.
Am I going crazy? What kind of nightmare is this? Huh? Why is my cane glowing? Nothing to be scared of.
No! No! Stay away from me!
Nowhere to run! Willy boy, are you scared?
End my suffering!
I smell his fear.
over soon.
Coming! No! Leave them alone!
Don't worry. I killed them all. No one can hurt you anymore.
The chains are broken. I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, I shall be free of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, as the chains are broken, I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners. As the chains are broken, I shall be freed of darkness. As the chains are broken, judgment shall fall upon sinners.
Please. Help me. I know I've sinned. Please. Please wake me up from this nightmare.
Something. He must be here.
God!
Is that you? Where have you been?
Who the hell is Adam?
I looked everywhere! I finally killed him. I killed them all!
What is he saying?
I'm not a murderer! You made me do it! It's all your fault!
What the hell?
I found
him! Easy!
He's here! I found him! Come!
Easy, man!
Come! He's here! He's here! Come! Come!
Calm the fuck down!
He's here! He's here! He's here! Come!
Shut your fucking
mouth! He's here! He's
Shit.
Here! I found
Shit.
Him! I finally found him! Come! He's here! He's here! Oh. I found him! I finally found him!
This nightmare end. I can't bear this anymore.
You came to me, seeking sanctuary from your father and his beliefs. I told you to do the right thing, no matter what others say.
What choice did I have? How could I stand up to him?
You gave in to your fears, and it's led you to that evil cult.
All the prominent people of Wakefield either followed the cult or stayed silent. How could I do otherwise? The cult was my family's legacy.
Path to destruction starts from fear, my boy. There's no easy road to salvation.
Father, now I understand what you meant.
Yeah.
Be proud for becoming a worthy offering. You see, suffering is needed for salvation.
Stop, please! Please stop! You ruthless bastard!
Blame yourself for being born this way. Don't be angry for being worthless. Show me your pain. Let me see your true face.
I hate my dad. I hate being born a smith.
What a mess you made.
We missed you, William.
Thank you. I know I'm weak. I'm terrified. But I don't care anymore.
He's a traitor to the cult, so I decided to take his life. Kill him.
Mr. Smith, sorry, please.
I'm the only reason for this.
Human blood without a reason.
It wasn't my fault. My father and his damn cult. They turned me into what I am, a monster. I have no strength left, but they all got what they deserved.
My child, I taught you to accept your sins, try to atone for them. Instead, you chose to kill, to wash away your sins. This is not how the Lord wants you.
Father, I'm scared. I don't want to die.
Ask for the Lord's forgiveness. Be strong, my boy.
I'm tired. I feel cold. Weak.